straight, the whole town partied. Everyone was thrilled to send off a hero who would free them of their curse. The parties without daylight meant the mess could really build, so they put someone in charge to clean before it got worse. And her name was Pristine Christine. Everyone called her Pristine for short. She wished they'd just call her Christine, but she was a good sport. Oh, 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 oh. Christine shoved her hand aside and something yelled, "Ow, stop!" She coiled back and shouted, "All right, out, you creep!" Oh, 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 oh. Cheese, he said, "Okay, I can't explain." That's when Christine slapped him in his lip. Trembling snot smeared tears streamed. She smothered cheese.